It's now possible to create IFC classification references for ArchiCAD elements. If you wish to use standard classification systems, you can use predefined rules for that, as discussed in another clip. It's also possible to create and use your own office classification system. You can do this while having elements selected or not selected in the project. If elements are selected, the created classification references will apply only to the selected elements. If no elements were selected, this will become the default, and all subsequently created elements of that type will have this IFC classification reference. In the Tags and Category panel of any construction element type, such as walls, slabs, or beams, etc., click the Manage IFC Properties button. In the appearing sub-dialog, click the Create Property or Classification button at the bottom. In the appearing dialog, choose the Classification Reference Radio button and specify the name you wish to give to this reference. Then click the OK button. Returning to the previous dialog, the newly created reference will be listed in the Classification References group at the bottom of the list of IFC properties. You can see a red cross icon before the name of this reference, and also before the Classification References group. If you click the former, the given IFC property will be deleted. If you click the latter, all classification references will be deleted for the given element type or selected elements. Now select this reference, and click the triple dot button in the middle. In the appearing dialog, you can now set the values for the classification reference of the given element type or its selected instances. Six values are available, and these are the same values that standard predefined rule-based classification systems use. The most commonly used fields are normally the item reference and the name fields. Enter values with these two fields then click the OK button to accept these changes. Then click the OK button again to return to the settings dialog. The classification reference created is now listed under IFC properties in the Tags and Categories panel. Its provided value or values are also shown and may be modified from here if needed. Just as with other IFC properties, this new IFC property can now be used in find and select operations or in scheduling elements. Click the OK button to accept all changes and leave the dialog. Please note that these classification references can also be created from the IFC Manager dialog.